And ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Delta and our global partners, welcome aboard your Delta Connection flight on our short trip up to Detroit. My name is Anne. I'll be working in forward cabin. LaShawn will be working in the main cabin. And if you could direct your attention to the forward part of the cabin for a brief demonstration of the safety features of our CRJ-900 aircraft. Thank you.
Your seatbelt must be securely fastened at this time. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle. Tighten by pulling on the strap so it is low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew instructions, posted placards, and lighted information signs. Smokers should use the e-cigarette or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta Connection flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. This aircraft has two forward doors, one on life vest for children who weigh less than 35 pounds. If necessary,